your face before me as I lay on my bed.